Drew Gulak, it was a tough loss, but before the match, it seems like you were taking offense to the fact that people were calling Zack Sabre Jr. the best technical wrestler in the world, really. Do you have a change of heart?
Yeah, you know, I don't know if I have a change of heart so much, but if he is considered the best technical wrestler in the world, then I'm happy to have lost to him. It was a hell of a fight. I can't say much more about the guy. He's just incredible, incredible athlete. So if I ever get to fight him again, I'll come back, some more tricks up my sleeves.